Hello, I am Sylvain Collomb, Vice President of Universal Enclosures at Schneider Electric. I'm excited to share how we integrate sustainability into every stage of our product's lifecycle, from innovative design and responsible manufacturing to lasting impact beyond our products. We create high-quality products from materials like steel, stainless steel, polyester, and plastic, each designed to meet the specific needs of various industries. In the past 3 years, we have invested millions of euros to bring innovative and sustainable solutions to life, addressing the dynamic needs of our customers.
In 2024, we proudly rebranded our Thalassa and Spatial ranges to the new name Panel Set, reflecting our strong commitment to sustainability. Let's start with innovation. We have introduced major advancements by reducing waste and conserving resources. In addition, we ensure complete transparency regarding our product environmental impact. First, we have pioneered low-carbon steel cabinets made with recycled content and produced only with renewable energy. Second, we have co-developed the first polyester enclosure made with recycled content. Lastly, for the packaging, we use the recycled cardboard and we are eliminating single-use plastics. Our second pillar is on efficiency. By reducing the environmental impact of our factories and distribution centers. I am proud to announce that our distribution center in France and one of our factories in Spain are already zero carbon emissions, and we are committed to achieving zero carbon sites across all our plants by 2030. We have significantly improved energy efficiency by using photovoltaic panels paired with EcoStruxure solution for optimizing energy management, by taking energy isolation measures, and by transition from gas to electricity. On the other hand, we have also optimized transportation flows, saving tons of CO2 annually. Finally, the third pillar is responsibility, and collaboration with our suppliers is crucial to align with our strategy. We support our key suppliers to reduce their carbon emissions by 50% by 2025.
Let's continue to innovate, collaborate, and lead the way in sustainable development and in circular economy. Your trust and support inspire us to keep pushing the boundaries and making impact.